that's how you want to make sure it's properly installed.